by applying the third and relevant content, changing it by fixing it. Now, that looks more logical. Relevant content. So let us look at another example. Now, this is a tricky one. We have, now, imagine today, I'm going to talk about three kinds of balls in three different kinds of sports, like basketball, football, and soccer. I have the basketball on the left side, the football on the middle, and a soccer ball on the right side. But there's a little flaw in this page. This is not really wrong in a sense, but it is flawed. Can anyone answer this question? Or does it look a little bit peculiar? I know your name. David? Mm-hmm. So David, what do you think is flawed in this page? In this line? Yeah, like 瑕疵.